Hi, I'm Kira. I'm a psychology student at Maastricht University, and today we're going to go for a workshop, Oxygen for the Soul.
We are going to have a workshop done by Rianne van der Akker, and it's a workshop for student well-being, because that's what the well-being movement stands for.
Did all kinds of role play in a way, and she was using like this theater ways to like train how to express yourself and also to display like different emotions or to improvise. That was a lot of fun. I think it's important for everybody to try this out. It's best if we all are on the same level and we all know how to communicate and like act within each other that's in a positive way.